Hello friends, welcome to Spice Dhamaal, the channel where we simplify recipes. I am your host Nitin and I'm again back with one fantastic recipe. It's going to be chicken recipe, it's going to be a starter recipe and it's more or less like a kebab or a tandoori type of recipe of chicken. But before I tell you what recipe it is, make sure if you like the video, you press that thumb icon. Press the red button to subscribe to the channel and grow this foodie community. Press the bell icon so whenever we upload fantastic videos like this, you get an instant notification. So what we are going to cook today? We are going to do bhatti da murg. Yes, that's the street food style barbecue chicken you get across Punjab. So we're going to do our version of that recipe and we're going to simply do it in oven. So let's see what all we need for this recipe. So the bhatti ka murg, we will be doing it with leg pieces of chicken. So I got around 4 leg pieces, around 700 grams. So we have given nice gashes to them. And the first step of the recipe is making the marination. Now for this, we will be building the marination in a mixer grinder because we are doing in a small quantity. So for our dry marination, we got around teaspoon of white pepper. We got some ajwain. We got cinnamon, we got one small star anise, 3 green cardamom, 1 black cardamom, 1 mace, 5 to 6 cloves, pink salt and regular salt as per taste, a tablespoon of jeera or cumin, a tablespoon of coriander seed. So all of these dry ingredients will go in a mixer grinder along with the salt. In this recipe, we are not using, this needs to be around yellowish in color. So we are not using regular chili powder. So you can use yellow chili powder, but I don't have yellow chili powder. So I am using some of the seeds of dried chili. So these are around 1 tablespoon of seeds of dry red chili. So that will give us spice. And for binding and thickening, we are using, these are roasted split grams or also known as roasted chana. So this is readily available. So if you add this, add thickening to your marination. So we are adding around a tablespoon of that. And let us grind this into a fine powder. So we have done a nice fine powder of the spices and the split chana. So this we will keep it aside and now it's time to grind some ginger, garlic and one green chili. And this recipe actually calls for dry pomegranate or anardana, but I have the fresh one, so I am using a handful of those. So there's around 1 inch of a ginger, 8 to 10 cloves of garlic and 1 chili. So let's make a fine paste of this as well. So our paste of anardana, ginger, garlic and chili is also ready. So here comes the third step of marination. So we are going to start with around 2 tablespoons of mustard oil. You can use regular oil as well. And this is a yellowish color recipe. So we are going to add around 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric or haldi to it. Give it a good mix. So turmeric when goes to mustard oil, it will give a nice yellow color. Now it's time to add juice of 1/2 lemon to this. Give it a good mix. Now I got around 50 gram of hung curd, or the curd which has been put in a muslin cloth and the water has been removed. So this is around 50 grams. So let us add this and whisk in nicely. Look at that nice bright yellow color. So we will add the other ingredients once this mixture is nice and smooth. Now let us add the paste of ginger, garlic and pomegranate to it. Now it's time to add the spices which we blend along with the roasted chana dal. This will thicken the marination as well. So our delicious marination for bhatti da murg is ready let us add our chicken pieces to it and smear them well with marinade. And we will keep this refrigerated at least for 1 hour, but ideally you should keep it for 3 to 4 hours, or if you can, overnight in the fridge. So our bhatti ka murg is well marinated now. We have placed it on a grill tray, and you know there is a silver foil below. And now this will go into preheated oven at around 250 degrees for the 25 to 30 minutes till it is nicely cooked. In between we will baste it with some butter. After 10 or 15 minutes, baste the chicken with some melted butter. You can use ghee as well. So this will improve the color and the flavor also. So that bhatti ka murg look delicious, and this butter will make it even more delicious. So super delicious bhatti ka murg is ready. It is nice, hot and bubbling. So let it rest for 5 minutes. Then we will just cut and plate it and enjoy it. Look at that bhatti da murg, absolutely delicious and gorgeous looking. See, the chicken is perfectly cooked and just falling off the bone, and the marination is very tasty. Very juicy bhatti da murg, just right amount of spice and that delicious marination. This is one of the recipes you must try. So if you like that delicious bhatti da murg, make sure you press that thumb icon to like the recipe video. If you are new to the channel, press that red button to subscribe. Press the bell icon so whenever we do fantastic recipes like this, you get an instant notification. We will be uploading this on our Facebook platform also, so you can follow us there. So until we meet again with fantastic recipes like this, stay happy, stay healthy, and enjoy cooking.